What's up everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Phasmophobia again, except this time I'm alone. Isn't that just nice? That one. Alright, obviously we still have no changes. I have a loadout all set. I just figured I'd play a nice happy gang of Jenga before, for good luck. Making sure the place is nice and tidy, you know, before we go to the place. And well, I think I'm ready. Let's go. This building has a real history of death who sold the building to claim its next victim.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
Smudge.
There's been no reports of violence or sightings, but please remain careful.
Okay. On the boss. Let's get in there. Oh, it's snowing. Or a nuclear apocalypse. Whatever. Alright, I'm the boss. I do want you guys to understand, I am sketched out. This is not the first thing I would do to entertain myself. You know, I'd usually play Minecraft, lots of Halo. This is not first thing I think of when I think of entertaining, so understand I'm doing this for your entertainment. So I would really appreciate a comment, even anything, preferably a funny one, but I don't want to judge. Oh, it scared me. Every now and then there's a gust of wind that comes from my fan. I'm so used to having friends. Okay. Is this it? Or... Huh. I didn't put that there. I'm hearing things. Oh, I don't like this at all. Mother trucker. I chose the wrong house for this. I really did. Alright, well, I need to figure out where the generator is. Oh my gosh, this is terrifying. April White. Spawns people who are alone. How mighty convenient for it. Of course it's down there. Why wouldn't it be? Oh, I forgot to bring the lighter. Of course I forgot to bring the lighter. This. Oh, I'm literally sweating right now. Oh, I don't like this. The lights are on in there. Wait, was that just because of me? I'm hearing stuff moving. If I could speak for the life of me, I don't like that. Okay, let's get out of here. Come up with a new plan, maybe. Oh, I need to get a camera up there. I really don't want to go in there. Alright, let's wait for the activity to go down. This thing definitely goes crazy with power. It's still at 5. And the lights are out. Alright, I know this is rather unethical. I'm just gonna take a guess. Say it's a Raiju. Let's just see if we get money. I just need to do an easier map. This is freaking ridiculous. Let's just cheat a little.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
That was a revenant. Oh, that's lovely. Alright. Yeah, let's just choose a nice, simple... All began our first reports of. Oh, never mind, couldn't read that.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
I forgot to add the stuff. Am I sure? Yes, I am.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Lighter, lighter, lighter. Add a lighter. I can't. You know what? Add another. These. Oh, why is there 2 out of 4 lighters? Hold on.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
About right. All right, it's only small, but it holds more than meets the eye. Okay.
All right, we're here. Take a look at the equipment.
All right, now that we're on an easier map, we can have more fun.
Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We
have
reports
lovely.
Of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Photo, Philly goes through smudge sticks. Just breaking it in or ring. Settling. Let's go grab the rest of our stuff. Oh, what do you know? Activity. That's fun. And by fun, I mean not very fun. Alright, come on. Alright, there we go. Well, there's no activity. I just saw that light go out. Alright. Screw it. Let's just look and see if we see any ghost orbs, maybe. Door. this hallway. Okay, it's right there. Go, 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 go. How do you run out of sprint? How does one run out of sprint at a time like this? Oh crap, we gotta go. We gotta go. We have like 30 seconds. Throw everything in there and pray. Pray that this thing. Wait, what am I doing with this? 17 seconds. This. I see a ghost orb. Okay. Ghost orb. Well, that's fun. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Just smudge that area, you know, like protect it, I guess. I haven't seen any fingerprints. Trust this. Hello. Let's just see if we can see dots. Like Derek said, we just have to be patient. Do 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 do. Lead a lot of lead. Actually, we could use salt to our advantage. Yeah, there's no activity. Oh, it shut the door. Or was that me? I don't know. But if we can use the salt. Triangular. Okay, buddy. Could it be a shade? Nope, nope, can't. Like the ghost area, I think. Oh, that's just one. I'm just gonna mark fingerprints off. I don't think that's it. Okay. Okay. Look at the mirror. That could be it, maybe. Yokai. Oh, that's lovely. Mind you, I already know what that one is. It's like a power one. I'll check it anyways. Where's the Raiju? Demon that thrives on electrical current. While generally calm, they can be agitated when overrun with power, making it move faster, constantly disrupting electronic movement. Blah, 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 blah. Alright, we're taking you, focusing you on where the basement is. It's just magic sketch. Violent ghosts. Indiscriminately, speed can be deceiving as they are slow or dormant. However, as soon as they hunt, they can move incredibly fast. I don't know about that one. Yuri. What's the Yuri about? Return to the physical world, usually for the purpose of revenge or hatred. strong effect on people's sanity. Yeah, I don't think it's a Yuri. Hold on. Ghost Orb, DOS Projectors. Unreal. Well, it's the Fae as well. How do you threaten a ghost is my question. Whatever. Hey. Okay. I don't know what this does for me. Salt. Yeah, my sanity's fine. Can't be the one that affects sanity. Probably because I've been in light for so long. Say we just take a guess. This is. Wait a minute. What's the point? Come on. Do it. Yeah. What is it opening now? I don't understand. Turned anything on. So I don't think it's the Raiju. I just don't understand, what could it be? Is it in the garage? Right here. Oh, I actually thought I was dead. Oh. Okay. Okay, jump straight to 7 like that. Oh, that my heart's actually racing right now. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna say it's a Raiju. Again. Oh, my heart's actually racing. Alright, well, I'm getting paid either way. It could be an Obaki, though. Okay, what's Obaki? I think it's a Raiju. Oh, this would be so much easier if other people. Let's just say it's a Raiju. I'm getting some money off that thing done. A mare. Oh well. Well, this was definitely eventful. So, thank you everyone for watching. And I will see you next video.